Okay, party people in the house. You're about to witness something you've never witnessed before. Yes, it's the original human beatbox, Dougie Fresh, and his partner, the Grand Wizard, MC Ricky D. D, and that's me in the place to be. And we're gonna show you how we do it for 85 Kick It Live, all right? Because I got a funny feeling you're all sick of all these crab rappers biting their rhymes because I'm their backstabbers. But when it comes to me and my friend Doug Fresh here, there is no competition because we are the best, yeah. Finesse and press, which we approve. And y'all will realize that we are the move. So listen close, so you all don't miss as we go a little something like this. Hit it! Oh, yeah. You know what? La-di-da-di. Lottie, Lottie. 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 You know what? Yo, peep this. Lottie, Lottie. We like the party. We don't cause trouble. We don't bother nobody. We're just some men that's on the mic. And when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic. For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health. Just to see you smile and enjoy yourself. Cause it's cool when you cause a cozy condition, Anna, that we create. Cause that's our mission. So listen to what we say. Because this type of shit, it happens every day. I woke up around 10 o'clock in the morning. I gave myself a stretcher. I'm morning yawning. Went to the bathroom to wash up. Had some soap on my face and my hand upon a cup. I said, mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the top choice of them all? There was a rumble dumble. 5 minutes it lasted. The mirror said,
"You are, you conceited bastard."
But that's true. That's why we never have no beef. So then I washed off the soap and brushed the gold teeth. Used the oil of Olay cause my skin gets pale. And then I got the files for my fingernails. Due to the night and on my behalf, I put the bubbles in the tub so I could have a bubble bath. Clean, dry was my body and here I threw on my brand new Gucci underwear. For all the girls I might take home, I got the Johnson's baby powder and the Polo cologne. Fresh dress like a million bucks. Threw on the bath shoes and the fly green socks. Stepped out my house, stopped short. Oh no, I went back in. I forgot my Kango and then I dilly
dally.
I ran through her. I bumped into my old girl
Sally.
From the
Dally.
This is a girl plays hard to get. So I said, "What's wrong?" Cause she looked upset. She said, "It's all because of you. I'm feeling sad and blue. You went away and now my life is filled with rainy days. And I love you so. How much you'll never know. Cause you took your love away from me." Now, what was I to do? Just crying over me and she was feeling blue. I said, don't cry, dry your eye. Here comes your mother with those two little guys. Her mean mother stepped up, said to me,
"Hi."
Looked Sally in the face and decked her in the
eye.
Punched her in the belly and stepped on her
feet.
Slammed the child on the hard concrete. The bitch was strong, the kids was gone. Something was wrong, I said, "What is going on?" I tried to break it up, I said, "Stop it, leave her." She said, "If I can't have you, she can't either." She grabbed me closely by my socks. So I broke the hell out like I had the chicken pox. But she gave chase, she caught up quick. She put a finger in the face of MC Rick. She said, "Why don't you give me a plane so we can go cruising in my OJ? And if you give me that okay, I give you all my love today. Ricky, 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 can't you see? Somehow your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your jazzy ways. Oh, MC Rick, my love is here to stay." And on and on and on she kept on. The bitch been around before my mother's born. I said, "Cheer up." I gave her a kiss. I said, "You can't have me. I'm too young for you, miss." She says, "No, you're not." Then she starts crying. I says, "I'm 19. She said,
"Stop lying."
I says, "I am. Go ask my mother. And with your wrinkled pussy, I can't be your lover." To the tick-tock, you don't stop. To the tick-tick, and you don't quit. Hit it!